Wow, what a pair. Look at those.
Those are some nice nuclear boobies.
Oh my god, we're trying to book jet skis out here to go ride. And this Asian lady just answered and said, hello, jet ski. And fucking, it's so funny. She's saying we gotta pay for our own gas, we gotta tow the trailers over. If we don't have a vehicle to do that, they can rent us a truck. It was ridiculous, bro.
The M4 isn't gonna take it.
The M4 is not gonna take a jet ski, and they wanted to charge us extra for everything, but that's whatever. Trying to find a place that'll let us go under 18, but busy editing these videos. We'll figure it out. We'll jet ski today. Couldn't get the jet skis, but we're going to the beach. Oh, just all the bags and stuff. I brought water too. We taking both cars? Cool, what's going on, boys?
What's up?
Yeah. Hey. Getting the cars ready. Little photo shoot. These rims are sick. What do you think about the rims?
Oh my god, they're amazing. Look at this. Look at this. See this?
Ooh. Hell yeah.
The color's so sick.
The color pops.
Can you rip?
It's not even a wrap, bro. That's just a straight paint job. Figuring out what beach we want to go to.
Right here it works.
We figured it out?
We're staying really long.
32 minutes. All right, let's do it. Beautiful drive here as we go to La Jolla. Got everyone up in the car here. Go to the beach. Waiting for the Range Rover. We lost him in traffic, but not too fast. And this view is beautiful. Found the boys. You guys got good parking.
We parked right there.
We parked like a block away, so we're good, we're good.
Okay.
We're trying to debate if we should rent surfboards. Should've gotten the HSC, bro. Those rovers are sick. What is going on with this lifeguard tower? That's dope.
Okay, everybody wanna talk?
There's a lot of people here. This might sound weird, but the sand's actually amazing.
It actually does feel brilliant. Like,
wow.
Florida so sand does not feel like this, man.
Oh, not at all.
Well, Hawaii sand feels very different, but
this is
this
like
is also nice.
Like,
I wasn't expecting.
Oh man.
Yo, let's go in, bro. Hell yeah.
Yeah.
Going already?
Fuck yeah. I'm gonna sprint it. Usain Bolt status.
Alright, I'm gonna get that on video and just watch you eat shit. Invite some girls over for a little party tonight. Mr. Flip.
It's good. What
we need Abdul to pick him up. That's
spit some game, bro.
In the
M4.
Bro, honestly, just drive around in the M4. We'll pick up a ton of girls.
Orange County. Hey, M4 the Range Rover.
Shuttle
bro, just one at a time. Bring them all over.
Oh, yeah. M4, the Range Rover, and these glasses, and we're good.
M4 and the Range. We have both.
All right, let's go do it.
I just walking down La Jolla Beach right now, going to Ty Lopez's house. But we were surfing, or trying to surf, back down there, but the waves are way better over here. So we definitely should have been over here. But yeah, Ty's house is the red one at the end. I'll show you guys that in a sec. Well, here's Ty's house. One of them, I should say. This thing's crazy, $50,000 a month. Dropping bands for houses like this, but look at it. So nice. Let's go up and check out the front. Look, it's Ty's house. Someone's totally here, you can see the ocean. I feel like paparazzi right now, but here's Ty's house. Getting some super sick photos with the big row of palm trees. Going all the way down. You'll probably see it on my Instagram pretty soon, but wow. La Jolla Beach is amazing. Look at that. Showing the boys the blessings of being out. It's been a while. How is it? It's so good he can't even talk. He's got too much in his mouth. Oh, you're taking your first bite ever. First part, oh, on video. With the sunset.
Hey,
oh shit, oh shit. I like the intensity.
It's just like stick.
And then you're doing a webinar.
9.5 out of 10.
Thoughts? He took his first bite? Did your life just change? Yeah,
best
it did.
Dude, I'm coming with the address on the video.
Yeah, guys, that's where we're staying. It's fine. We'll be gone. We'll be gone from the house by the time we get there. Oh, take it off, bro. What a nice guy. About to give some money to a few homeless people. Take care, guys. A nice guy, Brett.
That's what we do.
That's what we do. It's good karma. Like when I did that in the city, gave it to like just a couple bucks
to
a homeless person.
What's Andrew Carnegie's thing? It's like the
good karma, bro. It comes back around.
He says, he's like, for every dollar you make, you give like half of it back.
I like bro, you, that. You'll get it back. If you put it out there, bro, you'll get that back.
Oh, yeah.
In 10x. So everyone's packing up, getting ready to leave the house. I think everybody's flying home except for me. I'm driving up to Irvine. Gonna drop my boy Kevin off in Newport, but whew, sad to go, but it's been a lot of fun. Where's Brett?
My eyes right now.
Keep that luck shit in your pocket.
That's it, baby.
Fact. A very accurate statement. I don't know how much of the house I showed you guys, but we got a little gym in here. It's a really interesting layout, but walk through, got a room, another room, an office in there. Someone was sleeping on the couch. Bathroom back there, another room. This was my room. I got the balcony and everything. It's a nice house, perfect for a lot of people. It was a really, really good price, and especially since it was last minute, couldn't ask for a better house. Yeah, it's gonna be a lot of fun driving my car back up the coast on PCH, but hopefully I don't get a ticket. We already had one run-in with the cops, so I'll see you guys on the drive. Driving up to Irvine right now, just dropped my boy Kevin off in Oceanside. He's got a few hours till his flight out, so he's just gonna chill there with his sister. But yeah, going to meet up with Samir and Juan. Not sure if you're familiar with them, but they're crushing it with dropshipping. I'm gonna be staying there with them for a few days. So I'm headed up there right now, gonna link up. I actually got one of my boys coming down from LA too in a Ferrari. Might come with a McLaren or something, so definitely gonna be some footage of that. Man, look at this ocean view all along VCH. Very thankful to be out here in this position right now. I'm just manifesting everything into my reality because this will be my 100% everyday reality in just a few months. I had to make a quick pit stop, like 5 minutes out from Samir's place. Gonna grab some food and a couple of groceries, whatever, get gas, and then we'll be there. So I'll catch you guys there.
Yo, what up? We're here with the man himself. You see how this records? Aw, dude, this is gonna be fun. All right, guys, so we're about to rip this fucking. Oh, shit.
That's not. This is the wind blower right here.
Yeah, dog.
This one for you is insane.
This shit is insane, dude. Who wants it? Who wants it? All right, guys, so he just pulled up on me right now, and we're about to get cooking over the next couple days, maybe the next couple weeks, who knows. But beforehand, I'm gonna rip this fucking thing apart.
Got Juan driving here. My boy's a speed racer, god damn. Out here in Newport Beach with the boys. Gotta grab a bite to eat. Just let them both whip the car. Juan's about to get an M4, so.
Well, we're thinking about it. We might just have to go above it, but yeah, we'll, you know. I'm definitely considering an M4 for sure.
Well, I made the decision easy for him. Yeah.
Dude, I'm not gonna lie to you, though. That thing.
We'll get whatever. You guys wanna eat? Eat here? Just finished grubbing up.
No way.
How was the food?
Ah, oh, man. God bless. Thank God.
Getting some pics over here with my boy. Got the view of Irvine. Both the cars. Looking clean. Content coming soon. Had to change up the angle real quick. You already know.
All right, guys. So we're about to drop the first vlog tomorrow. It's going to be fucking sick like no other. We're going to show you guys the entrepreneurial lifestyle.
Oh, yeah.
Not really, right? We're just going to show you guys how to grind. Okay, not really. But we're going to show you guys some sick shit tomorrow.
Day in the life type stuff.
I'm just joking. No, it's no sick shit. We're just going to show you guys what it really means being the fucking trap. All right? So stay tuned.
Yeah.